I am your mother.
You are my child. I am your quiet place. You are my world. I am your calm face. You are my giggle. I am your weight. You are my wiggle. I am your dinner. You are my chocolate cake. I am your bedtime. You are my wide awake. I am your lullaby. You are my peekaboo. I am your goodnight kiss. You are my I love you.
Hi guys, I'm Wathoni Anyansi and you're welcome to the Baby Market Show. So today we'll be discussing pregnancy myths. Forming a human being is the most complicated thing to do. You'll get a lot of unsolicited advice on your body and your baby. You'll be told what to do, what not to do, what to eat and what not to eat, and so on. You'll even hear things like, as I dey see you so, na boy you go born, because you don't dey ugly. As I dey see you so, na twins you go born. Your belle don't dey long. There are so many myths about pregnancy, and we are going to tell you after this short break. Thank you.
Do not take rice. Rice will make the baby's skin rough. Do not take pepper soup. Do not take coffee. Do not take cold water. It stops the baby from moving and makes the baby have catarrh. Do not carry babies within 6 months at a certain stage in pregnancy. Do not eat okra. It will make the baby drool. Don't take lime, ice, and sugary things. Don't take Zobo. It could cause a miscarriage. Do not urinate outside in the night. Do not eat plantain. Do not post your pregnant pictures online. Evil people will kill your baby. Do not walk under the sun. Use a pin on your clothes to avoid the evil spirits from harming your baby. Do not eat from the pot, else your baby's bum would be very dark. Do not drink Coke. Do not lay on your back. Do not stress yourself. Stress is always bad for the fetus, but new research shows that a moderate level of stress is actually good for the fetus. Manicures are out. Say so long to seafood, e.g. fish. Eating fruits makes the baby's complexion light, especially purple. Sugar cane can affect your fertility. Use cocoa butter to prevent stretch marks. A recent research says that cocoa butter makes women's skin more sensitive and some have allergic reactions to it. No hot dogs. You shouldn't have sex. Lift your hands over your head or touch your toes while pregnant. You should not have or take hot baths while pregnant. Pregnant women should sleep on their left side. Walking makes labor go faster. Pregnant women should eat for two. Drinking dark beer helps the milk come in. Then we categorized, we have five factors to tell if you have a male child or a female child. Number one is morning sickness. With girls, the thought is that hormone levels are higher. For that reason, you'll have more morning sickness. With boys, you should have relatively smooth sailing in the sickness department. Two, skin condition. Some people believe that a girl baby will steal the mother's beauty, and on the other hand, boys won't give you as much acne. With a boy, your hair will be longer. With a girl, it will be limp and dull. Cravings. With boys, you crave salty and savory foods like pickles and potato chips. With girls, it's all about the sweets and chocolates. Heart rate. One of the most universal myths about gender revolves around your baby's heart rate. If the beats per minute are under 140, the baby is supposed to be a boy. Higher than 140, it's a girl. Lastly, carrying. If you carry low, you might be having a boy. Carry high, it's likely a girl.
And that's all we have on today's segment of Baby Market Show. And we'll see you next time. Bye.